Welcome back to Learning as we play Age of Wonders 4, and we are trying to win against the enemy here that has started their magic victory. And yeah, there's a lot of things going on right now. Watch everything before that to figure out what it was. We are just going to end this turn right now. I'm going to try and explain the things I do for reasons why I do them. Okay, this wasn't ideal. The enemy came. We're just going to do auto combat because I don't think we have a chance of winning this anyway. I just hoped to pose a bit of a threat here to get to maybe the Seat of Order in time. But the enemy here is coming, so they could get this going. Alright, we're being attacked again. That's not good either. But we didn't lose, so good stuff. We definitely need to use all our armies now to come up with a solution. And my solution at the moment is we're going to try and just kind of pop up out of nowhere on this thing here, basically. That's my current solution. We're going to try and get that to the heart of order with all our armies. Though I don't exactly know what route they're taking, honestly. It's all a bit weird. We're leaving these armies here to just kind of defend what we built. And you guys are fine on happiness. You don't need an animal. You guys just, we're going to confirm movement. You guys definitely we need down here to attack this Heart of Order together. So we'll just double click that. They start figuring out where they need to go. So this one here is moving. This one here is moving. This one here is moving. These are all armies I'm basically sending to try get to the Heart of Order as quickly as possible. Then there are some units I'm sending to try and defend my own stuff here, which are these boys. Because the enemy has actually arrived down there. But let's see, you take 7 turns as well. We'll definitely take that. I could push them. I could push on the quick movement, but right now we don't actually need it. They are fine enough as it is. We'll send these down to the defense of our own city, I think. They can be there. That's okay. Just kind of consolidating all our troops again. You will just stand there and defend our stuff. That's also good. You will start building a beacon of unity. And you will build it right there on this farm. That's where you will build it, and we'll move it up. Because we want this done a little bit quicker than you are currently going, basically. And another spell to cast. Yeah, okay, so my army thing didn't pan out as I wanted, really. We could summon a stone spirit down there. So we did use our bird to get onto this. It is 2 more turns until this is destroyed. I think they're coming for my bird. And my bird is a little bit stuck there. There's really no much place where we can go again. You want a wizard's bond? Sure, let's have it. Let's improve our relationship. Okay, green and blue are right back to war. Good stuff. From my perspective, anyway. Ah, and there goes our birdie. Sad. But they haven't retaken this yet. Not yet. So there's still a chance that this might turn out in our favor. And we did get our bird down here. I mean, that's pretty fantastic. We flew all the way around here to get to this. And take it. I mean, it would be very silly, kind of, if the AI just doesn't take this. It would be really silly if it would just lose it. But I'm fine with cheesing it, especially since we still do have a honest-to-God army on our way. doing actual army things, you know. All right, so what do we have down here? Nothing much. This would already help. So we'll just take this army, put it down there. Whoop. And this army, and that should be perfectly fine to destroy all of this. Yeah, we lost one iron golem. That's perfectly fine by me. And now we could, you know, start trying to clean up these creatures here that are kind of blocking our stuff. Let's rebuild our things, because I don't approve of being destroyed like that. But mainly we are coming for this thing. That's mainly what we're trying to do. So we're just going to confirm movement on all the armies that are already on the way there. We'll get some more. Oh, yeah, that would be cool. 10% damage. Maybe. Nah, not good enough. We'll go with the temple. Right, I don't need much down here anymore. Could build the beacon of unity. Honestly, why not? Let's. We can just have a few more, why not? And it's right next to the Chrono Gate anyway, so right? Why not? Why not? Why not? Okay, you can annex a new thing, but there's nothing for you to annex. We know that. New Empire development skill. We don't have that many, but it might actually help a little bit. Let's save up. Unit upkeep reduced by 10% per rank. We have a bunch of highly ranked units. This is going to be much more impactful than getting this reduction going. And we're almost there anyway, so. Received another trade proposal. Sure, let's have a defensive pact. I'm not going to do too many treaties with him because he is a bit of a meanie. Do we want our boys back? Yeah, I want my boys back. Give me my boys back. I can't afford this boy, but I'm going to get him all back. We received a message. I don't care what you say. I've beaten you before, I'll beat you again. All right. I'll just do our turn here. Ah, no, okay. I think they retook it, did they? Nope, they did not retake it, did they? I'm a little bit confused, really. Well, they haven't. Nope, they lost it. They lost this thing. So now their victory condition is down again. The bird did it. The bird won the game. Literally. We'll still keep going. I believe. We will still keep going. As we were with our armies. Plan remains. And these boys here. What is your plan? Did I just send you down here? Okay, you have a clear path. Let's send you on your clear path. Okay, fine. That wasn't exactly how I wanted it, but it's good enough for me. Oh, we got an eagle bow and some food. Okay, good stuff. Let's get the auto orders out of the way, because I don't fully understand what I'm doing here, clearly. So we'll send them there. How do you have orders required? What's going on up there? Why do we have this traffic jam? What is this? You there. Leader of my land. Why are we not moving toward our goal anymore? Move toward our goal. Oh, Why? Okay, you will just move kind of over here. To be a reinforcing army, defending our stuff. But what is going on there? I really don't understand why they are stuck there. You are fine, aren't you? I mean, she's fine, you know. Okay, so now we got all these armies here. They are kind of exhausted, so we can do a little bit more of a cleanup with everyone here. Oh, they want to leave. Yeah. No, it's fine. You guys can leave. I said from the beginning, and I still mean it, we're going to leave the plants alone. Okay, you don't want to leave, so you got to fight. Fine. We'll fight you. Wand of lightning strike, okay. And we'll do this auto combat here. That's pretty decent right now with all the armies here, so a lot of experience going toward our war efforts. And you go here too now. And you also go here. We don't want to speed you up. That's okay, we got a penguin, which we will dismiss. They're really cool, they're really cute, but we don't need it. We got it because we annexed a new thing here. Alright, let's go. What should we go for? Yeah, the higher tomes. Let's go for Gaia's Chosen. Charge resistant is really nice. I think we'll go for this. And we get the major race transformation, Gaia's Chosen. And we can annex another thing. We'll annex this thing. Not that we'll ever be able to use it, really, but let's go attack. Whee! Aw, didn't work. Shame. Let's do the leveling ups. You could be Lord of Production. You're not nothing currently. But I'd rather give you Meteor Strikes. And give you some stuff here. The Eagle Bow is not better than what you got. So that's fine. Another hero leveled up. What do you get? You also get Meteor Strikes. Go do some AoE damage when you attack. Just because. A treaty has been broken. Which treaty? How do you break a truce with me? And not go to war? I don't understand that. Okay, the only reason I'm still attacking over here because is I want to take care of this heart. I want to remove it. I just want to destroy it. So they have a longer road back to trying what they tried before. That's all I'm trying to do here. Really. We have cheated the Valenfort citizens as well. Okay, you want to do something for us. What do you want to do? Receives everything. Yeah. 312 Imperium. A song about honor and benevolence. We must stand together and thrive. Yay, let's go for that. That's good. We want this here. Unit upkeep, minus 10% per each rank. Look at our money. 654, minus 14. Bam. That is insanity. That is absolute insanity. That is so much. That's crazy. Okay, let's save up a little bit more. Clearly, we are kind of unlocking willy-nilly across here with no rhyme or reason, but yeah, that was crazy good. Okay, we have built the Beacon of Victory. The Beacon of Unity, excuse me. Building a few more there. What is your problem? Okay, we'll just use her to clean up at home. Because she's not going where she's supposed to go. And yeah. Why do you keep using the Chrono Gate? You could just walk. Alright. You. What is your job? Who are you? What are you good for? Why did I send you here? Are we probably gonna go here? Just like everyone else. That's basically what we're doing. Everyone here, just follow your orders as they... Oh, no. Okay, we might... Yeah, okay. Change of plans, lads. Change of plans. Create earth shatter engines. Construct the repeaters. Break the battlements. And... construct the Onagas. And all these boys here. Okay, everyone. New plan. New plan. We all join the siege there. Everyone joins the siege. That was slightly unexpected. Not exactly what I wanted to do. Let's build this 10 mana and draft. Sure. Oh. Fortified Crucible. Let's do that. And right. You're standing there because you're standing there. I was almost getting mad at her again. Almost. Let's build a Spelljammer. We can afford it now. We're next to the Forester here. And we still build the Spelljammer. Because we can afford it now. And we're going to build it on that quarry up there. That's fine. And you boys, where you go? Is there an army? Yeah, there's an army that has only 5. Yay! New Empire skill is available. Which one is new? I don't see a new one. But all right. Yeah, send a war party. Go ahead. Knock yourself out. This was really unexpected. Especially since this is very dangerous for us, honestly. This might go horribly wrong. Well, actually, no. We can already attack. Let's just shore our troops up here. Darn it. Why did I click that? I didn't want to click that. Here. Okay, auto combat. Let's go. All right, and this will be a vassalized city. We just kind of have to stand there long enough. And defend it long enough. That. Okay. Right, let's check our units, our group, our composition. I think we'll add another Horned God. We can afford it. And we have a spot open here. Do we have more units, more armies that we can send to reinforce this? 3 turns. Will this be enough to reach before they reach? I think we'll try. At least we'll try. At the very least we'll try. This army might reach. Yeah, it definitely does. Just to shore up a little bit of our defenses here, but the spider army will just send that here to sit on that farm. And you guys you're just gonna wait there. Another level up. What can we give you? Meteor strikes. I think he'll get meteor strikes. Everyone gets meteor strikes. Some extra AoE in the bag. Okay, that's not looking good. That is not looking good for us. Alright, I wanted to move the knight out of this army into that army. And then give them another Horned God. Basically. That was my goal, I think. So you guys switch. We pull in the Horned God onto her so we can afford these boys. But look at that. Well, that's not a big strong army. Okay, these are not too scary. I'm looking at the number here. At this number. It's an accumulation of what they got, basically. And that's not too bad. That's not too shabby. Or that's not too strong, rather. Okay, we're building all the cool stuff over here, which the enemy will come for eventually to take it down. So we are accumulating our defenses around here on all the things that we will need to defend. Orders required on you. Yeah, I wanted to send you up there just in case to reinforce a little bit more. And you guys are just going to go to the back line. Go to the back and sit there. You guys also just wait. 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 Gaia's Chosen is ready. Very good. We're going to try and get that real quick. Terraforming. Ah, let's get the Astral Trade. Nah, we don't need money, honestly. We do not need money. Let's get the Race Transformation going for Gaia's Chosen. Where is it? There. Okay, 5 turns. That's a long time. Are they even coming for us? It doesn't look like it. I think they're going north. Which is good for us. We'll just sit here and take it. And if they leave away, then we go and take that city too. And their Seed of Order. Okay, we have built another Beacon of Unity. Which is good. Because we now have 2 out of 3. Next one will be built underground. Which isn't exactly ideal, but it's okay. Everything that's worthwhile is basically deep in the heartlands of our kingdom. Pretty much. And you go up here. Because the leader we can definitely summon back and stuff, so having them out in the field is very sensible, honestly. That's just a good business. Simply good business. Okay, everyone just stands there. That's fine. You can annex another province. Let's get something that we just liberated down here, huh? How about that? Let's get a few more mines, maybe? Yeah, sure. That's another mine. Oh, cute little spider. You go and be cute and over here, I think. No, you can just sit there and live there forever. Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. Okay, this is looking much better than a few episodes ago. Honestly. Ooh, we can build a monolith, finally. Or we could build this thing here. Or we could build everything, basically. Could build a Heart of Materium as well. I'm going to want to try the Expansion Victory because I haven't had that yet. So that's what I'm going to do and go for. Stay tall. Nah. Maybe get a Spelljammer as well going. Where do we put that? Just far away, honestly. Can we put it on a fishery? Is that allowed? No, doesn't meet the requirements. We'll just put it on this farm there. That's fine. Spelljammers stop the enemy from casting stuff in your territory. World level spells, anyway. Like the one that I did for summoning that tree army and stuff like that. All you guys can stand there. Another ruler was denounced. Yeah, I don't know. Yell at each other. I've been denounced. Probably the dwarf again. Nope. Nope. Army is turning around. Is it? They sure have a lot of stuff. It's just overall, it's not very strong stuff. Honestly. Oh, there might be a battle soon. I I definitely don't trust the dwarf. I do not trust the dwarf. As well, no one ever should. Okay, we built another beacon of unity. And I think we built that downstairs, so we should probably send the spider downstairs to defend that beacon of unity rather than stand upstairs. Basically, yeah. All right. Okay. How do I light this now? Ah. Light the beacons of unity. Woo. Okay, so the enemy now has 15 turns to stop me from this. So he's probably going to break our agreements and stuff and attack me all of a sudden. Let's get my boy back before he does that. So he's now in my crypt and no longer in his. Look, they're back in my crypt. My boys are back home. My goodest boys. I mean, they're kind of terrible. They never amounted to much. But they are back in my crypts where they belong. Not in some enemy's crypts. Oh, she's actually pretty good. Level 7, though. That's not super impressive. Let's resurrect her. We can afford it. Where is she? Adam's vote. Is this one? No. Why can't I resurrect? What? Why can't I resurrect her? Oh, because she's not in my crypt. Axe ward. What is axe ward? Horn ward. I don't know. Okay. Right. Hallow Hall is now ours. We'll just wait and see what they do over there because before we commit moving our troops somewhere. We need some new research. A fortress of mines. Oh. That's pretty cool. Nature's bounty. Friendly unit in the target. Nah. I think we'll go that. Fortress of Vines. That sounds great. Protection. What? Let's build the defensive thing. Because it's right next to one of those beacons that we need to defend, right? Hallow Hall, yeah. You are our new boys. You get a Whispering Stone, for sure. Yeah, that's fine. We have some move points left on an army. I don't care. There's some battling going on up north, which we'll see who wins. Battle lost. Oh, blue actually lost. Okay, this is our chance. We're going to jump on that. Absolutely, we're going to jump on that. Sundren might make another battle here, win another battle, because we're right next to their capital city. So we can take blue out of the running entirely. Oh, yeah, they won. Yeah. That's game over for blue, I think. We just got too many troops right here. Mark of the Conflux, cities gain plus one for each 35 mana. Cities of this race generate minus one. Okay, we get stability for everything. I don't think we want that. We'll spend the mana not to get that. Or all cities, stability, lose 30 stability. Okay, no, we'll spend the mana. We can't do that. We don't have enough mana income, people. Don't you understand? Okay. Right. Now's our chance. So we'll just... what is that? Why are you standing around? Yeah, please merge. Thanks. What is going on here with these armies? They're all kind of broken apart. That's weird. Our spider should go in there. This thing here... We'll just send there. I don't care. These boys we send here. Oh, I think... All right, we got pushed around. Because our ally has his troops spawned. So, of course, we have to make space for them. Clearly, that's how it goes. Obviously. Come on, fairies. Up into this army, please. So, basically, we're just going to attack blue now. Orders required. You sit on the beacon. This is your job. And you... I can afford you, so I will just allow you to exist. You will be here. There. That's where you are. Harrington production. Let's get the monolith going. Or the wizard tower. Apex. Yeah, more Imperium. Let's go for the wizard tower. And we can only build it in our main city anyway, so might as well. We could build more units, honestly, especially if we can find things that don't cost too much mana upkeep. Like our knights. Let's just build a whole bunch of knights. Let's just keep building those boys. Just a whole army of knights. Nothing here, nothing there. That's all fine. What's new here? Army of Magic Origin. That's not bad. Casting combat spell reduces cost of all other combat spells of the same time by 25%. Yes. Sure. I will take that, but what do we have here? Your units generate per two. They have remaining at the end of your turn. That's not bad. What do we do? We'll take this. We are defending a lot soon. Trust in me. Once the enemies start coming for us. Oh, now you want an alliance. Because I'm winning. But I'm taking it. Trust me. I am taking it. Of course you insult me in the same moment. Sure. Yeah, alright. Everyone. Alright, okay. This is looking decent enough at the moment. So they do have some troops here, but if you look at the numbers, it's just they don't have it. They are very vulnerable right now. So we will simply come in here and be all up in their faces. And I forgot to put the spider in again. Darn it. That might actually be a problem. Because the spider might be picked for the battle and not the right people. We'll see. You live there. You defend. And you just live there, kinda. And what do we build here? Everything? Sure, let's just build this because we can. Gaia's Chosen. Let's do it. All the toads become Gaia's Chosen. More health. More strong. More gnarly. More green. Amazing stuff. And I think we'll end our turn with that. I mean, maybe if we defeat her, we just also win. We'll try. We'll see how that goes. All right. So we'll start the siege. And we'll pump it up. Get this. Get that. Break the battlements. And construct Onagas. All the good stuff. That's what we want here. All right. Now the spider, we can move in this army where it belongs. Big lady. I'll just move everything in that we got. They might try and attack us. And why can't I get my fairies? There we go. Come on. Go on in there. Partisans are attacking. Oh boy. Okay, that's a lot. Let's get our units here. That should be that, I hope. All right, very good. Managed not to lose anything. So these will be continually attacked now, basically. So we definitely want to make sure that our units are standing ready to stand guard and defend against whatever the enemy might throw at us. Both other players as well as these kind of creatures that get summoned might be an issue for this. Pyro terraforming. Siege project, sure. Let's have more siege projects. And let's build a few more knights and iron golems down here as well with a bannerman in there. That's a good army. And we'll build the Temple of Fertility because we can. You get this. Honestly, I'm just clicking now. I'm not putting much thought into this because we got money, we got income, we got most everything we want or need. We'll just get more fisheries going. Dismiss them again because they just cost us stuff. And nothing else we want to do at this point in time. New Empire Development Skill. Units, it's not bad. It's all not bad, but nothing we really want at this point, so we'll just leave it there. Negotiation succeeded. Very good. Let's keep negotiating with our little friends there that we have pacified and freed before. And we'll just end this turn then. God, this might be a long one again. Won't it? But maybe we win it, so we'll just keep going on this. As long as it takes for the moment. I'm not going to start another episode. Another recording. This thing stood the test of time, honestly. This has held out really, really long. I'm very impressed with that. You guys don't need orders. You are part of the siege now. There, be part of the siege. You guys can need orders and you just sit there. You're part of the defense. And yeah, let's start on this now. We have put it off long enough. Let's start learning about
the king and queen of minerals, coveted by all mortals who greedily and deeply delve into the ground. Truly gain mastery over this most gilded aspect of earth, and you will find that all that glitters.
Let's get this minor race transformation, touched by gold. Why not? The minor race transformations generally don't come without an issue. Teleportation circle, allowing friendly armies to be teleported back to the throne city. Not that we need it. But we'll just keep building the wizard tower out. Oh, mana boys, we are a little bit strapped. Let's get us some mana in here. Just so we don't run into some silliness down the road where we, you know, we need a magic supply support and then we don't have it. That would be a little bit silly. We could get us another fairy army, but I'm not feeling it right now. So, you know what? We're going to buy the fairy army for one of our vassals. Just really go crazy there. One of the good ones. One of the ones that really likes us. The Ashen Fae. There. They can have that. They've been good to us. Two more turns and we can start the attack here on the necropolis. Hope that works out. Orders are required. You will sit there and wait is your order. And you guys have a temple of fertility. Enjoy. Enjoy something. And since there's not much else for us to do right now, we're just simply going to end our turn. Probably there's going to be another attack soon. Interesting. So our enemy has decided to entirely, absolutely abandon their capital. Don't understand that. No idea why is that. Okay. What do you want? Replace current improvement in Harrington with bountiful fields of grass. You want flowers instead of stuff. Okay, hey, sure. You get it. You get it. Perfectly fine. I like the plant people. They are of us. Okay, partisans are attacking, as you can tell. But let's first get this siege done. Which is now completely free, basically, for us. Let's check our materium. Okay, we can't increase our city limit right now. But we will be... Wait. 60, so 3 turns to... 4 turns to absorb. Nah, we'll vassalize them. So this is their capital. The issue with that for them is if their hero now dies, they're done. If we take the capital, they're done. So I'm not entirely sure what the game plan here is. And they might not know either. Let's check the partisans first. Okay, it's the same situation again, pretty much. So hopefully the same army will be fine. Meaning the next partisan attack is going to be underground. Because there hasn't been one yet. They basically attack everything once. To add a little bit of a difficulty. At least on normal difficulty. I don't know what they might do on a higher difficulty. I really don't. But we don't necessarily need to reinforce here. These are just kind of token units now. We'll send our knight army downstairs already. Well, we can wait until they fall up. And then we send them down and we'll defend here. We probably got enough units, but, you know, better safe than sorry, right? So we're not doing anything else. We're just going to click end turn here. So again, it's 3 turns now. Whatever they do, I don't know what they're doing. They won a battle down here just now. They went underground to this city. Okay. I'm not sure if they can transfer what their capital is. Now that I'm sieging it. I really don't know. Okay, I would like to stop having this guy selected. Thanks. Oh, we can get another fishery. And since we can afford all these boys, we're just going to keep him here and have our little sea food army. And this is fine. This is fine. It's all fine. Let's get another research going. Nature's Bounty. Oh, sure. Let's start the minor race transformation. We could do the Gaia's Chosen for the other race that's in our care, of which we are the keepers. Okay, I'm just going to do another turn. I'm not sure what's the plan here. Okay, he just got this army out of nowhere. Probably an Imperium thing, but our ally is sitting around here as well now, so... We are quite well fortified, I must say. Let's build a unit. I want someone sitting there. Let's have an Iron Golem defend us. I don't like that there's literally no one. And I don't like this. Whatever that is. I don't trust the dwarf. The dwarf has gone back on his word multiple times now. I don't like that. That is not cool. But for now, we're just going through the turns. Okay, they're attacking this creature here, not us. So we are actually allied in this combat. We'll just auto-combat it. Fine by me. If you want to do that, you can do that. All right. Okay. So we got this city, but they still haven't lost. So we're going to go over there and take that city too, maybe. Or we go underground and attack them there, which might be the better idea. Okay, we'll move our troops toward underground attack. Pretty much. That's our plan for the moment. And come on. Come on, little fairies. Let's get another Whispering Stone that we can have. Because all the rest isn't too interesting at the moment. I mean, some things are, but... And let's also do this right here. Let's improve everyone we already have, because we're probably not going to recruit all that much more. Partisans attacking, so it's a right moment anyway to do that. Let's do the gold touch transformation. So everyone gets plus one gold on our population, and everyone gets plus two resistance, which is pretty strong. Oh, I was wrong. Look at that. They actually attacked here again. All right. We'll reinforce our troops because we have taken a little bit of a beating in the last few attacks. So I'd rather make sure that we actually can do this. Oh, very good. Well done, everyone. And they immediately reduce how much they cost us by being better. I really like that. It's a neat little effect, I must say. So you guys just stand there, and you guys... Now you go back home. You protect the homeland. Yeah, you all sit there, that's fine. We can annex new stuff. No, you cannot annex anything because there's no space for you to annex anything. And I don't care about that. Can you annex anything still? Yeah, you can. Go outward. And you just join up here. Can you win this? No, you can't. Okay, all right. Do we give Gaia's Chosen to the other? Let's give them gold touch first, I think. That's fine. City Vassal, give the Whispering Stone. There you go. This is Pharos here. What is your major city? Okay, this is not your capital. I think you pushed it underground. That's your new capital. Bye, ally. Was nice knowing you. I'm a little bit scared of going down there, because I don't exactly know what we need to expect here. We have no sight on this at all. We don't know what they all have. But we'll be brave. We'll go down. Make space for our other troops. This was our original plan anyway. Basically. Make sure we get our mythic troops. These are important for our overall combat strength down there. And make sure we leave a slot open for more people to pass through. Ah, you can't. Alright, fine. Good enough. Expansion victory in 5 turns. You are supposed to stand there and defend. Nature's Bounty. We don't care, quite honestly. Eternal Earth. Unit Enchantment. Tome of the Creator. Undying. Yeah. Let's go for that. We can annex another thing. Let's annex this. Let's build another mine here. Sure, why not? Another baby spider boy. You can go with the other baby spider boy. Alright, can we even build it? Yep. All of a sudden we can build a whole bunch. No, not all of a sudden. No. We never really invested in this one here. It's not all of a sudden. Ah, let's build this. It's completely... It doesn't matter. Really, it does not matter anymore. I don't think. I hope it doesn't. Please don't prove me wrong, game. 5 more turns. Can we do it in the next 10 minutes? That's the big question. That's what I'm going for anyway. Right now, we don't have any enemies per se. Blue is definitely our enemy, sure. But they're in no condition to fight, basically. So, what's going on here? Toxic stew. Yeah. Just take money, be done with it. All right, let's start this siege here. And we'll do all the cool stuff. We'll construct these boys. We will do the earth shatter engines. We are going to break the battlements and we're going to build Ornagas. Or we're going to do this. I think Ornagas are cooler. These are just things that keep shooting at the enemy. Really. All right. And we're just reinforcing our army here a little bit. Let's get the rest of them down. Oh, I got this. Yeah, there we go. Enter. And go join. And you too, please. Selecting these armies, especially the flying ones, is sometimes a bit of a chore. Wish they made that easier. But all right. Okay, you need orders. You go join your spider buddy. And now I'm thinking that we're probably going to see another attack here. But it's fine. We are prepared. We are very much prepared. Let's just build that here. The Bazaar of Wonder. It doesn't really matter because we don't have anything that fits with it. But, you know, we're doing it anyway, because I say so. All right, Gold Touch is ready, so the Immortal Swarmers become Gold Touch too. They are friends after all. Are they still sending more parties? I'm impressed. Okay, they're bringing a big boy out. That's a big war party. Well... Okay, that didn't get far. Are you going for this? Maybe. Partisans attacking. Now we're on the ground. Okay, let's bring in our troops. And auto combat. That should be fine, shouldn't it? Okay, we lost a bunch, including our cool-looking spider. But I think we managed fairly well. All right, you go there. Yeah, let's just do it. Let's auto combat this. Maybe we just win right here, right now. Oh, we definitely killed her. And there, that's it. No expansion victory. Ooh, we managed. We managed. And yeah, if you're big, there you go. We got a military victory. Turn 130, that's a bit. We can't really see ourselves in our full glory, sadly. But that's okay. We can show our journey so we can see a little bit how all this progressed. And you can see here the yellow line is us. This is where we defeated our first enemy. Everyone else kind of tucked along until we got overall victory. You can kind of slide through here and you can see also the way this developed here, basically, which I think is pretty cool. Oh, export was down there. I didn't know that. Okay. So you can do that. You can play it. It's all fine. You can look at specific rankings like military ranking, stuff like that. See, we were in some bad spots in here. Really, really bad spots. But we did recover from them. Also because, well, the AI is fairly lenient, I think, but that's okay. Now, let's go to ascending and going into the Pantheon. You're going to see I've got a bunch of stuff unlocked already, but they definitely... Florian Naseka has proven worthy to ascend, absolutely, so she will come join the Pantheon. And as you get more rulers into your Pantheon by winning games, you can see you accumulate these Pantheon experience points here for various things, such as hero defeating, leveling up heroes, improving house allegiance, all kinds of stuff. Victorious, obviously, is a big one. You still get points if you lose, just a little bit less. And then you can unlock these things here in this tree. These are just kind of auto-unlocked as you go. And everything here that's kind of blinking, you can unlock now. Some of these are helpful for your starting stuff, like you can unlock perfectionist artisans to build a different kind of race. But I think everything else I got left is mainly cosmetic. So yeah, I'm just going to fill in a few spots here to... let's see, I don't know if the frost stuff doesn't really... get me at the moment. Maybe more this. Let's go with a nature theme. We have done fairly well there. And a prophet cape and this prophet crown. Why not? So all these things are now unlocked, basically. And your Pantheon, they join here. Sadly, or maybe not so sadly. Things that you didn't play, but played against and won against or something also join here. So you might have to kick some out at some point. The difference between hero and ruler, as far as I can tell, is basically rulers are red, heroes are green. And heroes, when you start a new game, they kind of stand around on the portal and look up. So that's a little bit cool, I think. So we started out like this and we made it all the way through. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed and you learned how to play this game a little bit, following my reasoning for the things I did. And well, I'm happy we managed to see down there. There's your troop, and here is our Lady Floria. Only the heroes stand there. The rulers, they don't stand there. I don't know where the rulers might be, but yeah. That's that. Really, it's a great game, I think. I'm having lots of fun with it every time I sit down to play it. And I can just strongly recommend. Enjoy! Bye-bye!